What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack, and this is Jack Reacts. And for today's reaction, y'all, we got Doja Cat Like That featuring Gucci Mane. Gucci Mane. It's kind of interesting combo right there. I guess I'm thinking old Gucci Mane. I know he's a little bit different now. He's a little bit more commercialized. So I can definitely see how this combo came together. I'm excited, though, to see how they sound together. A very, very highly requested song. Love Doja Cat. I reacted to her a number of times on the channel. And it seems like this is a very popular song, too. So, yeah, I'm not going to talk any longer. Let's go ahead and get right into it.
Y'all make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. Thank you.
Gucci. Yeah. Gucci. Okay. Okay. Hello. God damn, I got the biggest. And that. Okay. 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 Keep it respectful. Keep it respectful. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. I mean this not even in a disrespectful way, but she just I'm just gonna keep my mouth closed. Let's just get back into it. She looks good though, okay? She looks good. She looks good. She looks good.
Gucci.
I'm sorry. Fuck you. I'm not sorry. We're running it back. One more time. I'm not gonna run it back. I'll let it play. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. I'm not apologizing. God damn. Alright, so I'll the ladies in the background though. Okay, I see a little moonwalk. Okay, I see the ass too. I fuck with the song. It's got like a real, it's definitely a real summertime vibe. I'm looking at this right now. It says June 25th. So of course that makes sense. Summertime's coming up not too long from now. You know what I'm saying? You just might make the summertime playlist. I'm rocking with it. You know, it almost gives me a little bit of a throwback vibe. A little bit. Like the beat, I feel like. Do y'all agree with me? Let me know. I'm rocking with it though. It's fun. Not just because of the video. You know, definitely like the video, but I'm fucking with the song. I'm curious to see what Gucci Mane's about to do on this though. I'm not gonna lie.
Gucci. Doja Cat, call me Elgato. I'm the big boss and I got big bread. I'm getting big headed and I like good head. I'm not
cheap. He said, call me Elgato. He didn't say Gato, he said Gato. I love it. Let me run that back. Okay, Gucci, man.
I got big bread. I'm getting big headed and I like good head. I'm not cheap, baby, and I'm sure I'm not selfish. Taking like Elvis down to broke my pelvis. Jumping off the top rope, got them tag teaming. Putting on the show, I got the whole crowd screaming. Gucci with the bread, I'm like a top notch free.
God damn, the cartoon got ass too.
See me like a thief in the night, like she stole my green. Got me walking off the scene like a hole in my jeans. Gucci.
Oh, he did his thing. Short little verse, but I must admit, better than I got this. I'm sorry. You know it's natural too, by the way it's shaped. Okay. I'm trying to hit my step with you.
Oh.
Alright, let's go ahead and cut that off right there. Thank God this shit was only 2.5 minutes, man. I know she did that on purpose too, because she knew I couldn't take more than 2.5 minutes of that. God damn, she really showed out for sure. But besides the visual, again, I was rocking with the song. I would give the song 7 out of 10. I was rocking with the song, man. Even Gucci Mane's verse, you know, that was a nice little pleasant surprise. He had a couple lines in there. Wasn't nothing super special, you know. Definitely Doja Cat, she's the highlight. It's her song. But thank you to all y'all who recommended this to me. Comment some more shit like this in the comments below, please. Actually, don't comment anything else like this for a while, man. I need to decompress. But you know, comment some other comment some other things. I'll react to it as soon as I can. Y'all make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And y'all have a blessed day and peace.